Rochelle asked me to give her away. Reluctantly, I agreed. But with great pleasure, I gave her to Adam. Rochelle and I have always had a very close relationship, and I mean that from my heart, really have. She treats me as a father, and I hope Aaron will join in this family train. I really hope he does. It seems to be already happening, so it's a good thing, yeah? Better to gain a grandson than lose a granddaughter, and I want him on the team.
I will share with you my hopes and dreams.
I will always be there when you need me most.
I'll always be there when you need me most.
And will respect and support you.
And will respect and support you.
As we go through life together.
As we go through life together.
Aaron, today I promise.
To spend the rest of my life with you.
To spend the rest of my life with you.
I will be faithful and honest.
I will be faithful and honest.
I will share with you my hopes and dreams.
I will share with you my hopes and dreams.
I will always be there when you need me most.
I will always be there when you need me the most.
Set by